And now for something completely different.
Oh fuck, oh god.